brothers divided. The rulers of two worlds met upon a grand bridge. To prevent conflict, these kings shared a ritual drink. Taking a sip, the White King by poison is struck down. With the king's dying breath, a curse was born. And a blade of death swung across the battlefield, felling the other king.
They will pay for this.
No, listen.
It must be the one. Finally.
And all that is thanks to Queen Mariette. Magic overflows in our kingdom. Common magic, like scrolls, can be found in any household.
Mommy, one more story, please. Mommy, one more story, please.
Oh, all right. But after that, it's time for your afternoon nap.
Hooray! Will you bring my plushie bear? He wants to listen to the story, too. Oh, I love stories. Did your mom read you stories like that, too?
Your grandma. I don't really remember her. Well, let's start a story, should we? Not so far away, under the murky clouds, there is a land tangled by a venomous vine called the Black Kingdom.
Ah, the one with the curse?
Yes. People living there can't use magic, and this, in return, leads them to vile acts. Even though the queen still helps them.
I remember that part. Queen uses all her magic, but it is not enough. Is it right, Mommy?
Right. But legends tell that one day a hero will appear. He will lift the curse together with the Queen.
When I get older, I will become that hero, Mom. I will lift the curse, and Black Kingdom won't be a threat.
Don't worry, sweetie. There's no threat. It's just a story.
Mom, the window is open. Leaves will blow in again.
What's with this nasty crow? I should scare it away.
Nevin, stay in bed.
Is that a fire? Will you put it out with a...
Oh, no! The horse! I must hurry!
was so cool.
Mom, behind you! Mom! Nevin! I have to find him. I have to find him. Him. Oh! Oh!
What a monstrous spell! Everything is frozen! White City is certainly impressive. It's glorious, just like our queen.
What should I do? Everything is frozen. Oh, can I help you? Are you okay?
My son was kidnapped. I have to get to the northern gate.
Oh, you have to go back. There is an alley.
I know, but it's blocked with a huge ice wall, as hard as a stone. It will take ages to break or melt it.
Not necessarily. I think I know the recipe for a mixture that burns with a searing blaze. It should melt this wall in seconds. Unfortunately, I cannot enter my workshop. The lock is completely frozen. As for now, take this. I hope it will lift your spirits, at least a little bit.
Thank you.
It's a well-deserved statue of our good Queen Mariette.
Thank you so much. Now, let me check my recipes. Oh yes, I found one. But I'll need some ingredients. Here, take it. Find the listed things and bring them to me. Meanwhile, I'll prepare my alchemy kit.
It's a well-deserved statue of our good Queen Mariette.
Here, this mixture will amplify the strength of a fire. Be sure to put it on the ice first. I hope you find your son. Feel free to use my shop whenever you desire.
Halt! Do not step any closer.
My son, he was kidnapped. The Black Knight.
We are well aware of that, madam. White Kingdom forces have everything under control. Another squadron is assigned to this matter and will solve your problem soon.
It's my son! You must let me through!
Please refrain from shouting. Our orders are clear. No one can pass through the gate.
It's a well-deserved statue of our good Queen Mariette.
Thank you.
It seems we will be leaving our post. You can pass.
Mom! Devin!
You again?
Give back my son!